currently on our project, we're waiting for a few parts to come in. And so while we're waiting, we wanted to talk about unboxing these parts and showing you some of the items that have made it in. The first one we want to talk about today is a competition clutch lightweight flywheel. This is actually a steel flywheel rather than an aluminum flywheel with a steel insert. And it also weighs 14 pounds rather than the 10 or 12 pounds you're normally used to on the aluminum flywheels. So let's go ahead and unbox this. This is obviously a pretty secure package here. You don't have to worry about your flywheel getting damaged in shipment. You can see here it's very well molded and formed. And get your steel flywheel out of here. Now that we have this flywheel out of the box, let's talk about it a little bit. This is, as we said, this is a steel flywheel stamped out of a solid piece of 4140 steel on a very, very powerful 2,000 ton press. What you'll find when you look at this flywheel is they have made the ring gear an integral part of the flywheel. So you don't have to worry about this being welded and having welds fail. You don't have to worry about any bolts coming loose or that this would be a press fit like the stock unit and that this might come off. So this is all one piece. You don't have to worry about that failing. You can see here this is fully machined and ready to install. All you need to do is spray some brake cleaner on it, clean it off, and put it on your engine, torque spec, and you'll be good to go. By that token, the flywheel bolts are 54 foot-pounds on a 3000 GT, our Dodge Stealth turbo engine, and so you just follow that and you'll be good to go. One benefit of using a steel flywheel rather than the factory cast iron unit is this friction surface actually has a higher coefficient of friction than the cast iron does, and so this will actually get a little bit more strength out of your clutch unit. You might get 10% more grip strength out of your clutch unit just due to this material. I don't know also if you've ever seen a clutch explode in a car or a flywheel failure, but it is a very serious matter. People have been killed, cars have been destroyed. It's nothing to play around with. This flywheel exceeds SFI 1.5 specs, which means it's going to be safe. It's not going to fly apart like that on you. You also don't have to worry that if it gets machined incorrectly, that you could throw it out of balance or damage or anything like that, as these are balanced from the factory. We are really looking forward to trying out this unit, see how the engine response is improved, and how it grips the clutch really well. That's really all we wanted to say about this competition clutch 14-pound steel flywheel. And once we get this on the car, we're going to give a full review.